there. In this video I will explain you how you can undo your operation in Microsoft Word. For example, if you delete suppose this sentence by mistake, and if you want that particular text again back, what you have to do is you can click on the undo button. As you can see, it is over here, and you can click on that, or you can also press Ctrl Z shortcut key, and that text will reappear, or that operation will get undo. If you like this video, hit like button.